What we're building here is 5 gravity-based foundations. We have a concrete caisson that provides the weight or the ballast, and then it integrates with a steel shaft. On top of that, the customer will mount their turbine. This is the first time we've combined these technologies. It's a first for BAM. It's a first for the offshore industry.
I think the key to the success of any scheme really is getting it right first time. That's what we always aspire to. That's what quality is all about.
We're using BIM quite extensively on site. We are designing in 3D and making the Navisworks model, which shows both the permanent works and the temporary works. They're incorporated into the digital model. Every element of rebar, every piece of concrete is in the model. So we can fly into that, take some sections and come up with our construction techniques and refine the methodology.
It's so much easier to communicate when you're talking about a 3D model, and if you've got the opportunity to move around and examine different parts of it, to picture where it is you're going and anticipate the challenges that are coming.
With such a complicated structure, we use the digital construction to help visualise the pinch points.
The roof panels for the GBF are a concrete. They're inclined at 40.1 degrees, and to form a cone in reinforced concrete is quite tricky. We did a point cloud survey of the outer walls, point cloud surveys of the roof panels that we'd made to date. We then took those components and digitised them, so we could now fly a roof panel in space and offer it into position in the digital world against the shaft and the outer wall.
That ability to take a point cloud survey and then manipulate that to see what that means in terms of the assembly process was really powerful. It really helped us to anticipate issues and deal with them long before we had 120 tons on the hook of a crane.
Our engineers are using BIM 360 Field mainly for the quality recording side of the project. All of our inspection and test plans and certificates are on BIM 360 Field.
With your iPad, you have it at the tip of your fingers. You can go out and you know what specifications and what drawings you need and how you actually build the job. And as you go, you can get photographic evidence.
The benefits at a handover stage is that we have all the data there, we have all the records. We need to collate that and really consolidate it into a short, simple checklist that says this structure's complete. BIM has been very present on this job. All parties have embraced it and worked with it. I think the pride that the team will feel with these going down the river to the next port will be something that I don't think everyone will have experienced before.